Thank you, thank you. As class valedictorian of 2003, I say to you, draw inspiration from the events of our history. Believe in yourself. Stand up for what you believe in. Together, we can make a difference.
Come on, get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Merry men! I steal from the rich and give to the needy.
It takes away percentage.
But I'm not greedy. I risk your pretty damsels. Man, I'm good.
Monsieur Who?
Make it down. I like an honest fight and a saucy little maid.
What he's basically saying is he likes to behave.
Speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman. Yes, it's Superman. Strange visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Superman, who can change the course of mighty rivers, bend steel in his bare hands, and who, disguised as Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great metropolitan newspaper, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way.
That one day, this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
Get up, stand up for your right.